Drogba. Good turn. Ivanovic!
Yes. Get in.
Blue heaven.
Chelsea. Riparte il contropiede del Milan. Kakà si libera di Lennon. Attenzione, due contro due. Kakà, Girardino, va via Kakà in velocità. Rete! Grandissimo gol da parte di Kakà. Questo è un fuoriclasse eccezionale. Ha preso palla da metà campo. È andato in area di rigore.
La tagliata messa fuori, c'è Pirlo, 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 ancora Pirlo di tacco. Tiro! Grosso! Grosso! Gol di Grosso! Gol di Grosso! Gol di Grosso! Manca un minuto! Manca un minuto!
Ну-ка сам можешь все! Ведь может же! Ну это гений! Я сейчас закончу вообще все! Вы видели это? Вы это видели? Вы видели, что сделал Аршавин? Гениальный гол сборной России!
Ronald Koeman. Le va a pegar Koeman, le pega Koeman, gol, gol del Barça, gol de Koeman, ha marcado el Fútbol Club.
Con Agüero, yaptı ortasını, gol vuruşu ve gol! Diego Forlan bitirdi Fulham'ı. 116. dakika.
Tuttu, aldı, döndü ve hakikaten... gördükten sonra Forlan için biraz da şans golü.
Atletico Madrid UEFA Avrupa Ligi şampiyonu. But ultimately it was the world champions who would pick up the trophy. A wonderful run by Robert Pires found David Trezeguet, and you just had the feeling that France's name was on this trophy. The World Cup and European Championship double had been completed by Roger Lemaire's side. Italy heartbroken. They're Europe.
Still full of running, and here's Götze! It's Mario Götze! It's Super Mario! He might just have won the World Cup for Germany! Angela Merkel joins in the celebrations. That looks like gold dust for the Germans.
Torres. Now it drops for Fabregas, who looks for Iniesta, who's onside! Spain score! They take advantage of the extra man, and they believe they're going to win the World Cup for the very first time. Robin left to rue his misses. And Del Bosque calls for calm. A question about offside.
I think what they're complaining about more, Martin, is the supposed foul on Elio on the edge of the box.